Hi, today we're going to compare two Gibson PAF style humbuckers. It's a Burstbucker 2 from 2010 and a Custombucker from 2013. The Burstbucker is from a Gibson Les Paul Custom R7 and the Custombucker is from an SG Custom shop from 2013. The Burstbucker is easy to identify. There's a sticker on the back. But the Custombucker is harder to identify. There's no sticker, so you have to trust Gibson if they say the specification says Custombucker. I was rather surprised by results, so let's discuss it in the comments. Let's go.
Thank you.